be here. Introduce yourself. Your name should come. Which class you are?
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Anjali.
When you say good afternoon, if they are not responding, they doesn't worth your good afternoon. You are wishing somebody. You tell what you want. I am not giving. When I say good afternoon, good afternoon. You must also respond. If you say good afternoon, they don't respond. What you should do? Anger.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Wait for that and get it all the time when you speak on the stage. Okay?
Yeah. I'm a cheerleader of class 10.
Say only Anjali. This is not going to be an official record of your name. Right? I am Anjali. That's good.
I am Anjali of class 10. Today I am here to say something which I love most in this class. Life is just beautiful. Enjoy it. Make use of your dreams. Fulfill your dreams and work for it.
Where are you from, Anjali?
I am from Paikulitsa.
Where?
Yes.
Okay, yesterday I was there in assistant. Here you are. That's a place to rest. Spent all my evenings for 5 years when I was a student. Two places, Nambiyatra Kovil and assistant. I keep walking to Nambiyatra Kovil and assistant. Two places, Kartikeya, the lord of astrology, lord of future. Right? And Nambiyatra Kovil were Lord Shiva. And Parashurama is going to Shiva. That's a approach in which I used to go to Shiva. Right? There is a sloka. Mikapudaya kubera patta na tilsu gana kamaage sariya kura ngal pagal kudir naskar na tantra na tari jibala. Dalai give me. Keep on chanting the sloka and the food. Not the food. Eh? Mikapudaya kubera patta na tilsu gana kamaage sariya kura ngal pagal kudir naskar na tantra na tari jibala. Dalai give me. Bala bala mani beya na rendu baadam pilasina tantra na tari jibala. Anasirati kubin mahadrita na kalagu vibhava na tantra na tari
What you should do is, you must tell your friend, both of you should decide,
tell somebody else, 3-4 people together and say that is what. Otherwise, if your teacher don't take initiative, you understood? My classes are arranged not by advertisements. The people whom I heard, whom heard me, who knows me, who have some interaction in contact, that is my arrangements happened like that. I have one student who heard me, she decided I am going to conduct a program. How many? Sir, 1,000 students will be. How many 1,000 students? 1,000 B.Tech students. She arranged a program, booked a hall, 1,200 B.Tech children, 100 rupees fees was collected, 120,000 rupees. The hall was 20,000 rupees. I got 1 lakh rupees my fees. Who gave it? One student. Half day lecture, 1 lakh rupees. Becoming teacher is good or bad? You can make a lot of money if you are a good teacher, right? Provided you have good students. Yesterday she was there with me. She came from Hyderabad, Anusha. She is the person who paid me maximum fees for my lecture, 1 lakh rupees. Not because she paid 1 lakh rupees, initiative that the student has. Right? That's what she does. My website is not mine, she created the website. So take initiative. Love sharing knowledge to people, that's what you should do. Right? Not enough. As you finished the lecture, heard it, you should have come and told in the classroom. Good. Nice that. Now some people don't even remember the face. Good. Peripheral inauguration, I think. Yeah, I remember the face. I came to the backside hall at that time. I will not be there to meet. I told that I am not the person that I am. Good.
I cannot specify whatever he said, but every bit whatever he said has touched me, rather us. So for this, I want to say something that he said, that every achievement we get, just keep it in our mind and express it. As sir said, that's the thank you. I conclude my speech as thank you.
One point which you like.
Sir, as both of them said.
No, new point.
So what life? Whatever we can...
What is the expansion of life basically? Is what I said, unless you write it down, you will forget. Live in full enjoyment. Good. Good. Second appearance. Good.
I don't know what to say. It was my first experience with such a great person. And I really thank Venuka ma'am for giving such a great time. And I really thank you for answering my question.
What did you learn?
Sir, first of all, what you, for my question, I want to ask how to be good.
So you'll be a good daughter?
Yes.
For some people it is a temple. For some people it is in the north, east, west corner. Not in India, that place. Right? For some people it is in some other place. For us, God is in? In Bharatiya Shastram, God is within. For a Brahmin, God is in the lamb. God is in the lamb. Like the lamb, then only God will come. You understood? For some people, God is in the anas. For some people, God is in the vigrahas. Vigraham, sulpa buddhinam, sarvatra vididatmanam. When I believe God is within me, I also believe God is in you. So each one of you are God. That's my concept of God. Who is my God? You are my God. Got it? Each one of us have got some point of time the godly nature, some point of time the rakshasa nature, some point of time the human nature. So all the three together is what we are. That is what is called Muppatti Mukkodi Devanma, 33% of God. Kodi means percentage. 33% God in us. God is within us. Yeah, next. Want to stop the class or can we?
Thank you.
the girls are more smarter or boys are smarter?
Boys.
Now let me see whether you become smarter after my class or not. I want three girls here, three boys here. Only three, not more. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You have to jump and come 3. Yeah, now 3 of you come. Now we'll see whether these 3 are smart or that 3 are. Boys, lost your chance. Come here, 3 of you come here. 3 now, 3 here. So you are the 3 groups. That is the 3 groups, right? Anything you do, do fast, do smart. I asked three boys to come, you could not come. Yes, you that I asked you to ask questions and none of you are going to ask questions. How do I feel? Happy or unhappy? I asked three boys to come, you don't come. How do I feel? If boys or girls, none of them come. I said ask three of you to come and you are not decided. You say decided, I am not going to come. Will I be able to show some? So this is what you people are not practiced in life. Get an opportunity, jump and catch opportunities. Right? Life is not hard work. Life is smart work. There is a solution for every problem. The difficult problem also have a solution. But you must know the trick. If you don't know the trick, you will find difficult. I'm sure if I ask all of you to solve this in one stretch without showing 3, 4, 5 like that, you will not be able to solve it. Sure, you will not be able to do it. You will complicate the problem. But if I give you 3 and you learn a trick, 4 you will learn the next trick, 5 you will learn the next trick, 7 you will learn trick, then you will be able to learn, oh, this is how it is to be solved. I could have given sufficient time, you will invent the same trick. But it takes time. You understood? So learning trick is by solving smaller problems, adding more experience in life to get solve the biggest problem in life. If you don't have the patience now, the biggest problem you will not be able to solve. This is the time when you are in 9th class, 10th class, you are learning tricks. To learn the tricks so that the biggest problem also will become simple for you. You understood? Learning maths, physics, chemistry, taking PhD and all is not for that problem to solve. Any problem you will be able to solve. So learning trick is learning lessons in life. Whether physics, maths, chemistry, English, doesn't matter. Once you know the trick, every problem becomes easy. The other day I was sitting with the Vijayan in the same place. I have got 3 bitter students. When she was pouring water like this, the glass became full. If you lift it, water will fall. What will happen? I said, these are all bitter students. I said, you have to take this water without pouring a drop out. They know me. If one drop is out, I will give them. Okay? How do you do? They all started thinking what to do. They can't even lift their mouth to reach because the table was too big. And I said, don't drink from that. I want you to take it. The glass should be in your hand and water should not fall. First trick. Immediately I gave the solution. So it is not that we learn in our classroom. That's creativity which you should have, right? So what is life? She asked a wonderful question, so I am ending up with this. You have to be creative. A creative person will find solutions for most of the solution problems. And that trick you will learn. So learning to learn is the trick. Learning to solve problems is the trick. Learning to learn. What is the trick? Learning to learn. Every subject becomes easy for you. Okay? So bye bye. See you. Did you enjoy the class?
Yes, sir.
Lift your hands up. Where did you keep at the beginning? No. Take it back. Because you are good, I could perform. God bless
you. We all know it was a very good experience for all of us to be with Shashi Kumar sir today. So, we learned many things too, like how to make complex problems simpler, how to find solutions in a very simple way. So, it was all because of his effort that we could understand the solutions and answers to all our questions. So, I sincerely thank Shashi Kumar sir for coming here and spending this valuable time with us. Thank
Did
you.
I give a telephone number to you?
No, sir.
Last class, one more. My telephone number is also a class. Only once I will tell you, you will have to remember. Don't write it down. You will buy one just. Only once I will tell, you will learn. Only once I will tell, you will learn. How many numbers are there in the telephone number? So keep your hands like this. I am going to give you 3 numbers. You can repeat it together once internally. Don't make noise. another two numbers I will tell you. So all the five numbers you will have to tell yourself internally. Then two numbers I will tell you. So all the seven numbers you tell yourself. Then three numbers I will tell you. So all the 10 numbers you have to. Only once I will tell, no twice. Just check your brain whether you are able to by heart anything. Hearing only once. One point is what is important. I just want you to say one point. What you have learned?
One point that is be good in present, be good in be a good student, and you can be good in future.
Good. That's good.
Good afternoon, all of you.
Good afternoon.
I'm Aishwarya. So first of all, I would like to share one of the experiences. Yesterday, ma'am had asked in our class that where is the place Naduvil? That time, I did not expect that she was going to present us such a wonderful, precious gift. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much. And
you want to come to Naduvil? Have a place where lot of students come. They spend their holidays. My classes are not 1 hour, 2 hours, 48 hours, non-sleep, continuous.
So that'll be so blessed to be.
Come to Naduvil. The place name is called Jnanam. J-N-A-A-N-A-M. Jnanam means what? Knowledge. Because my mother's name is Janaki. Father's name is Narayanan.
जेको बोला नहीं तो रखा क्या छुट्टी दो उसको
जेको बोला ही नहीं तो उसको ज्ञानम मेनी पीपल विल कम लास्ट वीक आई हैड स्टूडेंट्स फ्रॉम मैसूर हैदराबाद चेन्नई देयर आर नॉट माय स्टूडेंट्स दे आर ऑल इन टू डिफरेंट कंपनीज इंफोसिस टीसीएस कॉग्निजेंट दे आर ऑल सीनियर मैनेजर्स देयर दे विल कम एंड इंटरेक्ट विद द चिल्ड्रन. So we will have a lot of fun. We don't sleep. 48 hours, 24 hours sessions.
Every month you are organizing?
No, whenever there is a program, whenever some students come, that we are ready to come. The last January I went to Mala, one of the worst government schools there. Government means aided school, where never there was an A plus in their history. Full A plus was not there. So one of my students happened to be a teacher, English teacher, Krishna Kumar. Wonderful English teacher. So he wanted me to go there. He never expected that I will say yes. But then I was in Iringalakuda. I told him, I am today in Iringalakuda free, I will come there. I just went. All the 10th class children, 128 students were there. I asked how many of you will get A plus. None of them. Because they never thought. The teachers are also never expected. In some schools when we go, they look at some students. Raise your hand, yeah, because they are sure the student will get. No such expectations also. But then I changed the teaching style. The teachers started teaching up to 8 o'clock, 9 January to March. 3 months of effort. One offer was, whoever gets A plus can come to my house and stay with me for 5 days. 17 of them came. Why? 17 A plus first term in the school. Okay? Method of learning is this, method of writing exam is this. And the teachers also have to be trained for getting that. What is my technique? 30 points to students, 20 points to parents and teachers. Go and look at the blog. On internet, blog, BLOG blog. Go and look at it. My website is drtps-shiksha.in. drtps-shiksha.in. That's my website. It's in the card. Dr. T.P. Shishkumar, you just search exam, enjoy Dr. TPS. You will get the trick. So we conduct such programs based on recurrence. Right? Sometime I will announce what is going to happen there and some students will come. You go to my blog.
It's through blog or media, newspaper?
Through non-newspaper announce. It's all my contacts. So go to Facebook. How many are from Facebook? Yeah, on Facebook, my profile which is open for friendship today is drtps.shiksha. Shiksha is my trust. drtps.shiksha. Don't ask me for friendship in another one because I will have to delete it, put a new request in. The double job. Because I have many profiles. One is accept today is because the other ones are 5000 more. I can't accept it. So drtps.shiksha. Definitely your picture will come. I have taken. your senior's picture will come. This will come on YouTube and a link will be given. Fine? Yeah. So it's conducted on that, announcement will come, those who are interested can come. Maybe if there is a good group who want to spend some time with me, they could come. That's how it is arranged. We'll have a lot of fun. What happened there, what is there. And all of you left, I was just telling you. Today, my schedule today is already posted. I am in ADM Lagrandri Vidyalaya. So today evening, you know what will happen? My Mysore students or Satna, I have students in Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, they will keep looking at how the students responded. What did they write about my class? Some people are in competition, they want to write maximum. So you will have to write it there, under your picture if you write your comments there, you will be known to most of the people. And there is a group called LIFE, L-I-F-E written reverse. L-I-F-E is like, E-F-I-L is reverse. EFIL is Ekalavya for Future India Leadership. Ekalavya for Future India Leadership. What am I trying to do? I am trying to create maximum number of civil service officers from India, especially from Kerala. So all the districts now I have got civil service students. 7th class to 12th class students. Kannur I have 200 children. And relation with me was because of that class. The husband also attended full day session. Yeah, 2 days. One day full day session. So what we do is, we teach them how to learn knowledge from newspaper. How to read newspaper. I have a session, how to read newspaper, 8 hours class. Got it? When I conduct a session sometime 12 o'clock night, I will say we will go for a walk. That's a class. Going for a walk at midnight, 12 o'clock is a class. Don't talk to anybody, don't catch somebody's hand. I'll be walking in dark, you will have to follow. After 4 hours, come back, share your experience. Either you will have a heart attack or you will have a hard heart at the end of the session. You have to be brave enough in life, right? This is what we teach. We will teach drawing, drama, everything, cooking. All that you will have to learn. That's a sharing experience, living together. Yeah.
The point which I acquired is life becomes successful when we acquire what we like, what we need, or what will be our aim.
If you don't get what is your passion, do a profession, add a passion to that. It may be different, but you should have always a passion in your life. Good. Very good.
Good afternoon, one and all.
Good afternoon.
Myself, Jina from class 9.
Jina?
Jina.
Pakistan? What is Pakistan? Why the word Pakistan? Name Pakistan? Word find at Google. This is how we get knowledge. When the P stands for Pakistan, P stands for Punjab. There are a lot of provinces in Pakistan. The provinces name put together is Pakistan. There is an expansion for Pakistan. For India there is no expansion, that's how it is made. Yeah. And that name was given by Jinnah.
We all know life is a drama, which was told by Shakespeare.
An Indian full of sound and furies, signifying nothing.
Yes. But now I have changed it, or by listening to the class of sir, life is a struggle where you have to fight for it, get...
Did I say struggle?
Just like a struggle.
It's an enjoyment. Climbing on top of the mountain is a struggle if you don't love it. If you are a mountaineer, you will enjoy. Don't. Life is not a struggle.
But lot of fear.
That's a fun. When you get fever, enjoy. The other day when somebody met with an accident, broke the hands and then was in hospital, I said, very good. You broke the hands. Everybody cannot break, no? So, no. And breaking hand is very good. You have nothing to do. Many people will serve you. The husband will give you water.
otherwise you will have to give water to hospital. Do you think Shashi Kumar will go and meet her in her house? No. When she was in hospital, she has nothing else to do. She was attended my class. As a parent, when I went for a PTA meeting, I was going to Alapura. She had texted me saying that I would have come for your class. Because I am in hospital, I am not able to come. Then I thought, let me go and see who is this person who was so much interested to see in my, sit in my class. I went there. Broken. I said, very good. You would have come and met me. Now instead of, I came and met you because you broke your hand. Very good, no? And I gifted my book, Life Made Simple. Everybody else not do that. Because she broke her hand, I gave it. And she enjoyed all the time. And if you break your hands, it is very good in an accident. Otherwise, you will break your head. The head is very heavy. 1/10 of the body weight is on the head. When you fall, the first head will fall. Instead of head injury, getting hand injury is good, huh? When I said this, she said, it's good. My hand is broken. Very good. Otherwise, my head would have got an injury. So hand break is good. Better than accident. Good. So don't take it as a trouble. Life is an enjoy. Good.
Good afternoon. I'm Adarsh. And what I could understand from this class is that how am I important and my roles in my life and how I can improve my own life and be a better student.
That's it. I love it. Most important, right? Role, goal, values. There are three things to be balanced in life to become a successful person. Good.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
My name is Rishikesh. I am studying in 9th. The very good point which I like was, my parents every time tell that I will never wake up in the morning. But when sir told that the 3 liters water, I liked it very much. First I thought it was funny thing. Then I understood that surely I will check it today. And if it was, it will be very good for my parents.
If it becomes a flop, don't give him a telephone number. Good. Don't drink 3 liters. You will wake up at 2 o'clock. Right? But drink at least 2 liters of water. Of water. Whenever you study, keep one bottle of water nearby. Drinking lot of water will give you lot of neurons, will work very fast. You will be able to learn more. Reading half an hour is equal to 3 hours of walking. When you walk 3 hours, don't you drink water? So if you read half an hour, definitely you will have to drink water. If you are a serious student, you will keep on drinking water. And it improves your health. Your body will become more clear, purified. Yeah.
Good afternoon, friends.
Good afternoon.
I'm Tejas from 9. The most important point which I feel and I like this, how to make each time when I waste. To be frank, I used to waste almost 4 or 5 hours a day, and how to make each second an investment for my future.
Good.
Love my friends. I am Edwin John of class 9.
What is that? Edwin John.
The most important point that I like from sir, that is, failures happen in our life all the time. So we should.
Not all the time. Sometimes.
Positive way instead of a negative way and keep going.
Good. So failure is 10th class. No problem. Again, right? Examination hall is the best place to enjoy. Okay? If you don't know anything, look at somebody who is writing. You can enjoy. Good. Do you have any questions now or say bye bye? How does it matter to you?
Sir, just to know.
What should I say? Tell me, what should I say? Yes or no?
Sir, if you believe, you can say yes.
Tell me yes or no. I'm always in confusion. God, I believe because I believe in me and God is within me. Hridaya kuhara madhye kevalam brahma matram. Inside my hridaya, I keep God. Where is God? Inside me. And my father, mother was a believer of God. And if I just say I don't believe in God, it's equivalent to say that 86 years my mother lived as a fool.
That's it. This is going to be there. Yeah. Tell, introduce yourself.
My name is Tushar. Tushar.
Yeah. Where are you from?
I'm from Payyanur.
Payyanur, okay. So only Kerala people are smart, yeah? Annur people are smart. Payyanur. Urulla, Payyanmarulla sthalamana Payyanur na paraya. Good. What did you learn?
Aim high.
Aim?
High.
High, okay, good.
My name is Rakhi. I'm from UP. Bigger. We should have a aim.
Don't repeat. Another point. Think about another point. Yeah.
My name is Priyansh. I'm from UP. I learned that how physics is interconnected with other subjects.
Good. Next.
I'm Reshma Gangadharan and I'm from Olavara.
Olavara? Which country is that?
Near Trikkerippur. Trikkerippur.
Trikkerippur, okay.
Then I understood to find happiness in everything by hearing your class.
That's it, yeah. But don't just become happy. Those people you will see in bus stand. Always happy, right? Happy with some reason. Three things can make you happy. One, good learner. When you learn something which others cannot learn, you become happy. When you become famous, you become happy. When you get money, you become happy. There are only three things which make people happy, right? One is learning, another one is earning, another one is fame. And just becoming happy is Shudras. That is how the categorization of casteism in India. Vedandago Brahmanaha. When you learn, you become happy, you are a Brahmin. Not by birth. If education makes you happy, you are a Brahmin. So who am I? A Brahmin. Not by birth. I am a Kshatriya by birth. But I am a Brahmin by my character. If something fame makes you happy, there are a lot of people who want to become famous. Those people are called Vaishyo Dhana Samardaha. Those who makes money and become happy, they are all Vaishyas. Vedandago Brahmanaha Kshatriyo Vijayi Bhaved Vaishyo Dhana Samardaha Shudra Sukham Apniyat. The people who are casual laborers, they may not have bank account. Now compulsory bank account, otherwise they will not have. Then they don't want to become famous. They will do same job throughout their life. They don't want to learn anything new. And they are the most happiest person. Why? Evening, one peg. Very happy. Tomorrow you don't have to save any money, right? Whatever you get, finish that day. Very happy. So there are happiness with a reason, right? Yeah. Next.
My name is Anantu and I am from Periyaram. I've learned that any person can study, but a bright student is the one who can study things first.
All the subjects very fast, very smart, differently. Yeah. So learn to learn is my subject. Learn to
learn.
Learn to teach. Not learning one subject, every subject. Yeah.
So character decide our future.
Character?
Decide our future.
Yeah. And the character is decided by? The food what you eat, right? That science is called microbiology or macrobiology. In Bhagavad Gita 15th chapter it says, the food habits decide what sort of person you will become. Levana tyushna, kattvamla levana tyushna, which sort of food what you eat, that sort of character you will have. So eat good food. What good food? All the dead bodies. No, all the items which you grow, if you eat, you will also grow. The energy content has to be there in the food what you eat. Drink a lot of water to become energetic. Good. Next. Finished?
My name is Midun Kamal. Midun Kamal.
Midun?
Midun Kamal.
Kamal, okay.
I'm from Payyanur.
Midun Kamal, yeah.
I'm from Payyanur. From this class, I understood that we should have a different aim in our life and should work hard for it.
You can keep on changing the aim.
Yes, sir.
But there has to be some aim.
Some definite aim, so we should work for it.
Yeah.
And also the interconnections and interrelation between different subjects.
Subjects, yeah. Good. Anybody else?
My name is Sharika.
Huh. What is Sharika means?
Sharika, the child of God on whom sun shines.
So what is Sharika means?
I am the child of God.
Yeah.
Like all the others are.
So I represent God.
Yeah.
That's it, yeah. So you are the God himself. Yeah. That's it, yeah, good.
So from your class, I have understood that everything in life is interconnected. May it be happiness or sadness or ups and downs in life. Even if there is an up, surely there will be a down. So whatever is happening in life, we should accept it equally, and we should make it
thrilling.
Yeah, thrilling.
Assume somebody push you to get on top of the mountain, you will become totally upset. But if you are a mountaineer, climbing on top of the mountain will become thrilling experience, right? If somebody pushes you, it becomes boring. But you decide that I want to climb on top of the mountain, you will enjoy it. I remember when I went for Parikrama, Kailas Parikrama. When we finished Parikrama and came back, I had a colleague. I asked him, what are you thinking? Kore davasai masala dosha kaichittam. Because we take 11 days, 14 days. It's almost 14 days I had a masala dosha in life. If that process is what is happening in your brain, will you enjoy? You want to somehow finish it and come back. You have to have that enjoyment when you climb on top of the mountain. Then only you will enjoy it. Good. Anybody else? Any one of you? Come. Go back. Fine. Any one of you who want to share one point which you think it's different from what is told by them?
Sir.
Yeah. One more point.
We should think that why we are here and why we are doing this.
Yeah. So why are you here today? Huh? Why are you here today? Some time pass? Huh?